Hi guys, so my name is T and this is my YouTube channel. Hi, my name is T. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm about to do a reaction to G Herbo. His new album just came out, 25. I'm gonna do a reaction to this song. Top was 21. 21 Savage. Like I said, I fuck with G Herbo. I've been heavy on him lately. I used to be really heavy on 21. Not too much now, but I do fuck with him. So before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that good shit. Now let's get into this. When you listen to G Herbo, I don't understand how motherfuckers do not be hyped. Like, I'm telling you, he spit like he mad. Like, he just, like, you have no choice but to be, like, hyped with him. Like, you ain't, if you not hyped with him, like, why are you listening to him? Like, we playing COD, Call of Duty, come on, G Herbo, come spitting for sure. Do my hood iced out, hopped out for my enemies, killing me in my energy, call shots, that's my energy, I got killers with me in the speed, shoot shit up like we in the V, going crazy like ADD, and rappers rap like it's ABCs, and I can rap saying ABC, when they pound the racks on the drop, pull up on they block, popping at the ops, caught a nigga with his bitch slipping at the light, he got in his top, hit him in his top. He got hit in the leg. Get out the car if you're scared. We went through that hood and we painted it red. I don't really talk on phones. We put you to bed if we find out you're dead. I got them sticks in the shed. The bullets is dead. They knocking out dread. Pop out. Rock out. Turn on. Savage pull up with his block out. Hit your bitch with the dick. Now she cock out. I got the juice like I'm pop out. I got the streets in. He said hit your bitch with the dick. Now she cock out. It come on. What? Fire bars.
Too much money to beat by the hoe. One way this on pussy, we scope. Got two hot knives, that's on the flow. Pussy, never catch me on no sucker shit. I buy a watch for the fuck of it. I don't got time for the small talk. Shut the fuck up and keep sucking it. Feeling so big, I ain't tucking it. Fuck too many niggas, I ain't cuffing it. Got a bit, dog, she loving it. I know she used to niggas that's on cuffing shit.
Put the racks on the drop, pull up on a block, popping at the ops. Caught a nigga with his pit, slipping at the light. He got in his top, hit him in his top. Racks on your T.O.P. Fuck nigga, that's on G.O.D. Come get it, cut the smoke.
Definitely a banger. I was not expecting that. Like, I don't know. But that shit was 10 out of 10 for me. That shit is definitely getting replay. That's some lit shit. You on the way to the club. You fire, 10 out of 10. Let me know what y'all rated. Yes, thanks for watching and see you guys in this video.